We knew this day would come.
Oh, Eric. You're right. It's time I trusted her with the truth.
Oh, no, child. It's gonna be okay. You know, when I was a teenager, you couldn't get me out of my shell for nothing. I had this high, squeaky voice and these itty-bitty little pincers. And then one day, boom, I sound like Caruso. And these whoppers pop out. Young lady, just where do you think you're going?
I've got to figure this out. This necklace means something. And if no one's going to tell me, I'm going to find out myself.
Melody, please! You're making a big mistake!
Oh, this is delicious. This is divine!
Let's go, Flatsoes!
Hurry, Undertow! There's a little girl out there who needs our help.
All right, Sebastian. You must remain calm. This is not your fault. All you have to do is go in there and calmly explain that Melody has run away. No reason to lose your head. Whatever you do, you absolutely, positively must not panic.
Melody! Ah!
Melody's gone! Melody's gone! Melody's
Sebastian?
Gone!
Sebastian? What are you doing?
It's all my fault. I tried to stop her. I don't deserve to live.
Gone?